Salute to Connor Hellebuck, who had his best night when it comes to losing.